Hello, Inner Universe Community. Our topic for today is, what is clairvoyance? Clairvoyance means telepathy, extrasensory perception, second sight, or sixth sense. Now, those individuals who are clairvoyant, they just know, they have this inner knowing. Like if you are lying to them, they will know that you are telling a lie. Or even if you show that you are very happy today, they will know whether you are exactly happy or you are just showing that you are happy. They will know your true emotions. They will understand by the energy that you are emanating. That is their inner knowing. And it comes through awareness. It is like they know the game before you even start playing it. So now this gets interesting. What is clairvoyance? Who are clairvoyant individuals? Let us know more about this topic. Here we go. Clairvoyance has been defined in the dictionary as the supposed faculty of perceiving things or events in the future or beyond normal sensory contact. Clairvoyant individuals just know they can perceive more than what is visible to the eyes. Let me explain to you. They can read your mind. Now, what can this mean? Well, you know that we are all energy. Clairvoyant individuals can read your energy. Just yesterday, someone went past my friend. For any reason, this person bombarded my friend with a wind of negativity. She could feel the negative energy thrown at her. Anybody can, for that matter. But she was really concerned for this person. She stood there amidst the crowd and prayed for this individual and blessed this person because she was aware that the energy you are giving out is the energy you will receive. By radiating hate and negativity, you are doing more harm to yourself. Do you ever realize this? The next evening, someone told her that though this specific person met with an accident, he was saved and escaped with minor bruises. Now, let us know more about clairvoyance. Inner Universe Community. Clairvoyant individuals could have the following characteristics. 1. As I said earlier, they know your game even before you begin playing it. Let me add that they are not at all interested in knowing what you are up to or what you are doing. However, they just know you inside out. Sometimes they won't even respond, but they still know. They will know it when you are overreacting or telling a lie. 2. They can read through your emotions even if you do not tell them anything. This is because they can read the language of energy. They can read through your presence. They can feel your energy field even if you don't speak a word. 3. Clairvoyant individuals stay in a group for short intervals of time. They avoid groups, or you can just see them sitting alone even in a crowded room. They can feel the energy of people and hence they need to distance from the crowd for some time to connect with themselves. 4. They love to sit alone in nature. This is a meditative experience for them and this is important for them to recharge. 5. They get vivid dreams in which they may get inspiration on how to go about the future course of events in their life. In my case, the most vivid dream I have ever seen is when Sai Baba came into my dream. He stood before me and told me to go to Bangalore. I got up in the morning and just wondered about what sort of dream this was. My daughter's exams were starting from the next day. However, by evening, we were booking our tickets for Bangalore as we had to rush for the treatment of a family member. 6. Clairvoyant individuals are thinkers. They love to sit and read and submerge themselves in activities that bring them joy. They are in love with life itself and exude positive energy. They can actually light up any place with their mere presence. 7. Clairvoyant individuals are spiritual healers. As they are very empathetic towards others, they can heal your heart and soul by their encouraging and wise words. They are old souls and show wisdom much beyond their age. They can even heal you with their touch, as they can connect deeply with the divine source. 8. The people around them can automatically feel the impact of such clairvoyant individuals. There will be more happiness, peace, and joy where such clairvoyant individuals reside. Their energy can be felt far and wide as they give out only kindness, love, and care, which directly or indirectly inspires others living around them. Clairvoyance may mean clear seeing. It is a form of ESP, extrasensory perception. Clairvoyance in which a person can foresee events even before they happen, or another person's future thoughts, is called precognitive clairvoyance. Clairsentience differs from clairvoyance in that it means clear feeling. Clairsentient individuals can sense the emotions and feelings of people, animals, spirits, and places around them. Now, what is telepathy? Telepathy is defined in the dictionary as the communication of thoughts between people's minds without using speech, writing, or other normal methods. The term telepathy was coined by Frederick W. H. Myers in 1882. Tele means distant, and pathos or pathia means feeling, passion, or experience. Here is an example. I was thinking of my mother, and as I got closer to the phone to dial her number, my phone began ringing. Yes, it indeed was my mother calling. Another example may be that after a long time, you are thinking of an old friend you have not met for years. As you enter the marriage ceremony of your neighbor's daughter in the evening, you see your friend you were thinking about standing right there and smiling at you. This is to say that there is much more to this world than you and I can perceive or understand. If you go further in this field, there is psychokinesis or telekinesis, the supposed ability to move objects by mental effort alone. Such a person can influence a physical system even without any physical interaction. It is the action of mind on matter, and in this, objects are caused to move or change due to mental concentration upon them. Inner Universe community, I love you. Peace be with you. Thank you so much. Bye for now.